What's up, guys? This is Dominic with Poor Pumper Society. I am locating a septic system today. And if this is your first time watching one of my videos, make sure you hit that subscribe button right here and notification bell. That'll let you know when I drop a new video. And thanks for the support, everyone. You can follow me on most major social media platforms at Poor Pumper Society. On TikTok, it's at Poor Pumper Society 2 and at Poor Pumper Society 3.
Time to go fishing. Got some stone over the clean out. Looks like that's on there pretty good. Then I get the channel locks and then my shovels. Yes, ma'am. Should be able to get right on it. So we landed right on the inlet side of the lid. We're about 20 inches down. I could see the rubber handle. So we got that one. Now the second one's gonna be about right here. I'm probably gonna get the probe and see if I can feel it out. But we got some water running, it looks like. really thick. Probably gonna have to use a, well, for sure use the crust buster on this. I think that's the handle I felt, hopefully. Okay, so we got the outlet side now. It looked like there was an irrigation line right above it. So now let's pry it open. And now we can get to pumping.